Hello everyone! Welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today I will show you everything that I've colored last month in August. And as you can see, I only colored in two books. My kids had their summer break. I had them at home for like 6 weeks. So I couldn't find so many time to color. And that's okay. They are back to school now. So I hope I can finish more next month. So let's dive in. I colored a page at the beginning of the month and it's in my favorite book. And it is Mandalen by Maria Trolle. I tried out my Holbein pencils and I have colored this one. And I'm very happy with the result. It's my favorite for this month. And yeah, that's not hard if you only color two pictures. So yeah, I've used the Holbein pencils. They were very soft and creamy with the warm weather. And it was kind of tricky to color the cat and create a little hair and the fur when your pencils are very soft. But I think it is... Yeah, nice. It turned out great. The background, I didn't know what to do. So I took inspiration from this bookmark that I got with the book. And you can see it's faded from purple to pink. And I kind of did the same effect and I like it. I'm happy with it. It's sometimes funny where you get your inspiration from. And yeah, I like it. So this was the first one. There is no Posca and only pencils. Then I did one in Tijdperk by Hannah Carlson. It's Seasons in English and I colored this one. I'm not that happy with the background. I'm not sure if I will black it out or not. I'm very happy with the flowers that I colored and the bottle. It's my first glass bottle, so yeah. And I added some Pentel dual hybrid metallic pen for the shiny details. But I'm really thinking to black out this background. I think it will pop a lot more, so I will think a little bit more about it and see what will happening. I've colored it with the Prismacolor pencils. Yeah, overall I'm happy with this one, except for the background. It is Posca pen with pencil on top and some other paint, metallic marker, and yeah, it's a hot mess. And that's everything that I've colored this month, so it's a very short video. I hope you enjoyed watching, and I really hope that I'm able to color a lot more next month. So thank you for watching, and I hope to see you next time. Bye!